A Marietta pawn shop owner and worker both facing charges tonight. Police say they were tipped off that Pawn World on Roswell Street may be working with criminals to buy and sell stolen goods. After investigating, they say they found more than 100 stolen items worth about $15,000.